Naguru Mind Home is currently keeping over 155 children between the ages of 10 and 17.
So to me, with the child, it's an injustice. Recently, I had a child from Rwanda who was caught, I think, in the swamp over cutting trees, who was hired, and the everything that the magistrate that said is a good one. So the phone call, she gave bail to this child within 3 days.
Mary Tomjisha, the Naguru Remand Home Director, says that the main factor that leads children into crimes leading to jail is collapse of the family unit. Tomjisha says even after children are released, they face stigma and struggle to fit in, which makes them repeat offenders. She says the only way to empower them is through self-sustainable skills so they can contribute to society.
And the skilling we are doing is going to do us great because it has already done us results. And the child appears before the judge. One, is remorseful. Two, the child has a skill to go back and implement. And in the last concluded session, there were 34 juveniles. Only three went to the National Rehabilitation Center.
The Lottery Club of Upper Kololo has therefore launched the Boy Child Uplifting Program to skill boys.
We have the four witness testimony, it's like the Bible. We have our Bible, the four witness. Is it the truth? Is it spiritual for our son? We think you humanitarian a friendship, it will be beneficial to our son. That is our Bible for us to tell. We have the main Bible, the one you know, and our four witness, which is our guiding principle.
This project is going to skill the boys. So we shall be achieving three things in the areas of focus on voluntary: one, economic and community development. These children are going to get skills, and when they go back home, they will be able to start their own business, they will be able to compete in the market, and therefore it will reduce the repeat cases for the offenses they commit.
The second category of the young men we will support under this program will start from 18 years old to 35 years old. Why? The majority out of the 97 boys and young men in prisons and other remand homes is between the age of 18 and 35 years old. And that's the reason why the district governor assigned us this role, to ensure that the 120 clubs under District 9213 engage and support.
The project is intended to empower boys, starting with poultry. There will be ready market for the produce for 1 year. Report by Ismail Zulga for the news.